Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, bringing you what could possibly be the finale of Let's Play The Walking Dead Season 2. In the previous part, we lost Luke. He drowned in the water with a zombie grabbed him, so let's talk to Bonnie about that, I guess, or just talk to her in general. Hi there. Ah. Got some of Tivia's cigs, I see.
Want one?
No, thanks.
No, thanks. Do you remember when you saw me first? Back at the lodge?
Yeah.
Checker for weapons.
Yes.
I liked you from the start.
Ah, cool.
You ever done something you regret? Even if it's something you knew you had to do.
I wish I never looked for my parents.
I wish I'd never looked for my parents.
Lost so many people because of it.
You know.
Lost Lee.
About Luke, no matter where you end up, there's always one bad seed rocking the boat. I don't think he would have ever been that guy.
Oh, yeah?
Let me ask you something, Clem.
Okay.
When's the last time anyone did what you wanted?
I don't know. I really don't know what I want.
I don't really know what I want. Maybe I ought to start thinking about it.
I guess. Wasn't there a railing?
You know, I've been all over. Run with a lot of people. A lot of men.
Lovely.
And listened to a lot of promises. Ain't one of them come true.
Ah.
I'm starting to think there might be another way, you know?
What do you mean?
I'm gonna go take a piss.
Okay. You have fun with that. Alrighty. Let's go enter the house. Hey. Hi. Still sleeping like a rock?
Mike and Arvo wouldn't shut up, so I moved him in here.
Probably good.
God damn it!
Dope. Yeah.
Seen that look before.
Son of a bitch!
Yeah, I've seen it too.
I've seen it too. A few times.
More times than I'd like
you
to know.
You know what's about to happen.
Yeah.
I know Kenny's a nice guy, Clem. I bet Carver was a nice guy, too. Once.
Ooh.
Probably had a nice job and a nice, pretty wife. Then all this happened. And one day he caved some kid's face in and realized he could sleep at night.
Ooh. We can still work this out.
We can still make this work.
All I'm saying is, start thinking about what happens if you're wrong.
Okay.
You two
try my best.
A long time. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to decide how much that's worth.
Ugh. Yeah, we'll see.
I think it needs food or something.
Or just want someone to hold him.
Seems like you've done that before.
Yeah, a few times. Yeah, you want to try?
Want to try?
No way. It's going to puke. No.
Come on. It's fine.
Hold it like this.
Like that, yeah. Always with the arm and the hand. Like, always have a hand behind the head of a baby and the other arm is like where the body is.
I'm not going to puke.
It puked. It puked.
Okay. That's a bit hilarious, but... Okay. Let's clean him up. Or not.
There's not much left.
Yay.
I was running with some people a long time ago, down near D.C.
Ooh.
Some guy got trapped in the middle of a crosswalk.
Hmm?
Can't remember his name. He used to call me Mary Jane. He's a douchebag. Anyway, the dick got stuck under a car, hiding from a dozen walkers.
Hmm.
One after another, they went down there trying to save him. Lost four people before we got him out.
I don't think that happened in the show. All that for one person?
All that for one person?
That's what I'm saying. Didn't find out till later he was already bit. Turned and ripped the neck right out of this old lady. The look on her face was... she was just staring up at the sky. Like she was watching a bird.
Because in the season of Walking Dead... well, then again, this came out... what, 2015? So I don't think they were there. No, this came out in 2014. I don't know... no, it came out last year. Anyway, the point is, I don't think they were in DC in the show, but they probably were in the comics, so I don't know.
What'd I tell you?
So it all depends. So I don't know. Maybe it's in the comics, but I don't think it was ever in the show.
How much food do we have?
At least a week.
And for the baby?
Not much.
We need to find a place for the baby.
Yeah.
Someplace warm.
I agree. We should head back south.
What?
We're gonna freeze to death. I don't know whose stupid idea it was to march up here in the first place, but it was a bad one.
She's right.
What if we went back to house?
Wait, what? Fuck that. I was thinking more like Texas.
Texas?
Texas? The fuck?
It was just an idea.
Where are we anyway?
We already talked about this.
I'm sorry. We did?
We're going to find Wellington. Right, Clem?
Wellington?
Yeah, I kind of...
Kenny, it's freezing up here, man.
I kind of agree with Wellington.
I'm with Kenny. We should head north.
I said Wellington, so we have to go to Wellington.
My friend Christa. She told me about Wellington a long time ago, Jane. It's out there.
And she might be there.
Look, I don't give two shits about what you people think. I got this truck working, so I say where we go. And we're heading fucking north. It's the best chance we got.
Oh shit, I dropped my penny. No, no.
What about Arbo?
Who? Oh, the Rusky?
The Rusky?
Yeah, he ain't coming with.
You're just gonna leave him here?
I don't give a good goddamn where he goes. He's done. He could die.
I have to ask him.
Ask him what he wants.
There's a concept.
Found it.
He knows the area.
Oh shit, I dropped it again.
Oh yeah, some help he's been. He got Luke killed.
I ain't gonna say he helped the situation, but maybe if you eased up on him before, he wouldn't have run away in the first place. You think about that, Kenny?
Either way,
he is kind of true about that.
Anywhere in the middle of the night.
Yeah, me neither. There could be a herd out there.
You want that child's blood on your hands, Mike?
We're all gonna die out here if you don't calm the fuck down.
Yeah, let's all just calm down.
Enough for one day?
Jesus fucking Christ. Remember the last time we had a working car and sat around on our asses, Clem? Mm.
I'm going inside.
Mm-hmm.
God damn it!
Kenny, are you okay?
Oh boy. Mike, what's up?
You better talk some sense into him.
I'll try.
For his sake.
I'll try. Hey.
It's me.
Clem. Sorry. Just give me a second.
Hey. Calm down, dude.
Close the door.
Yeah, I know.
Can you believe this, Clem? I bring them a working truck, and they act like I just shit in their cereal.
Shit in their cereal.
Stick up her ass, but I thought at least Mike would have more sense. He's turned out to be a real disappointment.
They're scared of you, Kenny.
Well, if their big plan is to wander around in the woods, they ought to be scared of more than me.
Did you hear me?
We're all scared.
Yeah.
Look, we got maybe a day's worth of food for that kid left. That's it.
Boy.
Clem, think about Rebecca and Alvin. I mean, what if Lee hadn't gone tearing across half of Georgia looking for you?
A lot of folks died to make that happen. A lot of folks died to get us this far. We owe it to them to see this done.
Wow, look at that shot. That was actually a pretty good shot.
Someone's got to keep this group together. That kid's depending on us.
Yeah.
I wish Lee was here.
I do too. You wouldn't put up with your shit.
What do you think he'd say?
I think he'd tell me to try to keep the group together. And to keep my hair short.
Always keep the hair short. Which is hilarious because I actually saw this. It's like
give up on this kid.
The differences between this and The Walking Dead, the show, is like Lee's advice, keep Clem's hair short while Carl's hair is like a magnificent, like 12 feet long or whatever, something like that's weird.
Wilmington might be bullshit, but where there's smoke, there's fire. Christa heard about it too, right?
She did.
You know, when I first saw you back at that lodge...
It's just hilarious. Like, Carl's hair is like the longest ever. It's like longer than some of the girls. Well, there are some girls that have it longer, but you know.
I could tell that you were different now, grown up. I felt pride.
Aww.
A pride I hadn't felt in a long time. But I need you now, Clem. There have to be folks doing better than us. It's the only chance that child has.
Can't do it alone, though.
Yeah, but we can't do it alone. We need the others.
That's why I gotta be able to count on you, Clem. We gotta convince him. You and me. Look, we'll figure everything out in the morning.
Sounds good to me.
Come on, let's get some sleep. So we gotta be ready.
Yeah. I agree. We definitely need to be ready. Okay, there's a noise happening from the game. It's like, what's that noise coming from? Oh. Oh, it's the cord. Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Mike and Bonnie? They're stealing the car from us.
Who's there?
Oh, it's Arvo. It's Arvo and Mike.
Easy. Easy now.
Step back.
Clem.
What are you doing? I got the rest of it. Clem.
Oh, are you fucking serious?
We're just leaving. Now keep it down, alright? Nobody else has to get involved.
That's everything we have.
Yeah, it fucking is. Assholes.
Listen. We don't have time for this.
Just be quiet, Clem, please.
No, you assholes, you're leaving us alone with nothing.
All right, Clem. Now I'm gonna walk up to you nice and slow, and you're gonna give me the gun, okay?
Why are you doing this?
I'm sorry, Clem.
Ugh.
Just give me the gun, Clem.
No, you're not taking my gun. Ugh. I already said he's not taking my gun. But let's see what the coin flip. Left, threaten, or hails is threat. Heads is threaten, tails is give. One for tails. One for heads. Shit. Do a reflip. As it is, threaten that asshole. You're not taking my gun.
I'll shoot.
You're not taking my gun. I said I threatened him!
It's fine. Just...
Oh my god! Oh my god!
Clint!
Fine, we have to go!
Don't you touch me! I'm so sorry. I didn't mean for this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck. I have a feeling that was going to happen no matter what. Oh, hello. Hi. Lee?
Just a bad dream, sweetie.
Oh. Oh, man. This is so cute. Look at young Clem.
What was it about? Duck?
A lot of bad things happening.
He's bit.
We don't know how this works yet. Maybe it's like a cold.
Oh, I love...
His mom's a doctor. Maybe she can help him. When I was a kid, I never
got sick,
but my brother always had something. I always thought he was faking it.
It's not like a cold.
No, it's probably not.
I feel bad.
Why?
I called him a crybaby when I hid the bug in his pillow.
Oh, that's okay, honey. You didn't mean it.
Man. Is this our moment? Like,
why did Lily do that to
Clem? Is this our moment, like, with Lee and that guy in episode 5? Is this our moment where we get told of all our sins?
She was sad, Clem. That can make people angry sometimes.
I also love the music that they're playing here. God, young Clem.
One time.
Yeah, when you killed your wife. I don't know, did he kill his wife or did he kill the... I know he for sure killed the senator that his wife was sleeping with, but...
Because bad things happen to everyone.
Yeah, that's true.
It's hard to keep being yourself after they do. Do you think we should have let Lily stay?
Ooh. I don't know.
I don't know.
I don't either.
I wonder if the scene probably would have played a lot differently if we had Lily with us in the previous thing.
How can you tell?
Well, it's not like math, Claire. Sometimes there just isn't the right answer.
I'm glad they also had this voice actor in for more things than just saying previously, but it's kind of sucked that was for the last episode.
But part of growing up is...
But I guess, like I said, this is our moment.
Even if sometimes...
I mean, probably won't tell us our sins or the bad things we've done, but, you know.
I don't want to hurt anyone.
It's not that easy.
Yeah, I know.
I'm scared, Lee.
What can I tell you to make it better?
You won't leave me.
That you won't leave me.
Oh, I wouldn't do that. I promise.
Aw.
Everything's gonna be all right.
Oh. Lee was like the best character ever. Ever. Like, seriously, and now Clem? I wonder if they'll, like, incorporate Clem some way in the comics, or if they have already.
Okay, Lee.
I want to know, like, if Wellington is, like, a community, because it is up north, but I wonder if it's around the D.C. area, like, where Negan and his people hang out, because they've been going to all the walled communities and such. To, like, get half of the shit, as he says. But, yeah. Fuck.
On the left.
All the Dark Knight.
Slow down.
Shut up.
Oh.
She's awake.
What happened? Ouch.
Hey, you.
Clem. Oh, thank God.
What happened?
What happened?
That piece of shit, Rusky, shot you.
We had to run the truck to keep you warm. How do you feel?
It hurts.
It hurts.
Yeah.
Couldn't find the bullet. Must have gone clean through.
That's good.
It'll burn a while, but you'll be fine.
Those sons of bitches. I mean, I expected it from the Russian, but Mike? I could tell they were working on something.
I didn't think they'd go that far.
Yeah, well, who would steal our food and shoot a kid?
What about Bonnie?
With trash like that in the first place.
Is Bonnie okay?
They took off on foot.
Didn't get this puppy thanks to you.
Now that Clem's awake, we should talk about where we're going.
We're headed north.
What, to find Wellington?
You sure talk a lot of shit, but you got a better plan?
Yeah.
We head south, back to House.
Carver's camp? The fuck kind of plan is that?
I
Can
think
you
Bonnie
just stop
was more
arguing?
And we actually know where it is.
I don't care where we go. Just please, stop arguing.
She's the one that's going off.
Because you won't listen to a thing I'm saying.
What's that? You're talking into my bad ear, sweetheart.
Jackass.
Oh, I still can't hear you.
Look, even if there is some place up here, it could take us weeks to find it. We could get back to House in a day.
Tell you what, we can turn around just as soon as you pry this wheel from my cold, dead fingers. How's that sound?
Whatever. I give up.
Get your feet off the dash.
Let's play a game, Clem. I spy with my little eye an ass.
Ha!
Your turn.
Grow up.
Go to hell.
I'll pull this fucking car over.
Go ahead.
You want to die out here?
Better than waiting to die next to you.
You're both being children.
Me? I couldn't see the damn road.
Bet you're having trouble seeing a lot of things these days.
Oh my gosh.
Shut your fucking mouth. I am done playing games with you, Jay.
Fuck you. You don't know a damn thing about me.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Nothing. Nobody.
Okay, you're going a little too far here.
Nobody but yourself. That makes you nothing.
What is it with you? It's your family, right?
Don't.
It is, isn't it?
I'm warning you, you little shit.
You're just another type A asshole.
This isn't the time for this, guys.
This isn't the time for this.
No, this is exactly the
no,
time.
No, it's
this.
Not.
You listen to me. You mouth off about my family, and I will fucking end you.
Jesus Christ, I'm so sick of this wounded warrior crap. Just pull over. I can't take this.
What? Running away again? What a fucking shocker. In the end, still only care about yourself, right?
And where were you when Sarita got bit, Kenny?
Ooh.
Huh? Where were you?
I was there. I couldn't... God damn you, I love that woman!
Who could love you? Look at you. You can't raise this kid. It's scared to death of you.
Nobody who died is anyone's fault. We all wanted to be together, and it just went bad. But we owe it to them to try to make the best of this.
I'm sorry, Clem, but I can't put up with this bullshit anymore.
Oh. The feelings mutual.
You know the thing about people like you, Kenny? You're just a bomb waiting to go off. Everyone talks about you behind your back because they're afraid of you.
That ain't
Mike,
true.
Bonnie, Sarita.
Fucking liar, that ain't true.
Everyone around you knows that sooner or later, they're gonna end up dead. Sarita knew it, I know it, and so does Clementine.
I told you not to talk about my family.
Fuck you.
You fucking piece of shit.
Go to hell, you son of a bitch.
Jesus.
Yeah, watch the road! Yeah, no way you can stop that smoothly.
He's fine.
In a. With the fucking blizzard. And snow on the road like this.
Kenny, I'm.
Wait, hold on.
Go around.
One of them might have diesel.
We shouldn't stop here.
We didn't slowly drove.
Got no choice. When I holler, it's okay. Drive up closer. Anything happens. Try to meet you there. All right?
If you're going, go now.
Kenny.
Yeah, no matter what, he was going to say that, because I was about to say, go ahead. So,
asshole. God! I can't do this anymore. I'm serious, Clem. I tried, but I just can't. You're both losing it.
You both Clem, kind of are.
Everyone's like that around him. You know that. Clem, we could leave. Right now. Are you serious? What about AJ? Look, I know you're close to him, but Kenny would never let him go. This is our chance, Clem. Don't you ever want to know what it's like to live your own life?
Uh-oh. Oh, walkers. Nice.
It's snowing. Why are they moving?
They must not be cold enough yet. Fuck.
Get us out of here.
I don't know how to drive.
See that pedal on the floor? Step on it. Don't just sit there. What are you
doing? I didn't press X. I had to press R. Yeah.
Jesus.
Why do I have the windshield wipers on? Well, it don't matter now. Oh,
Jane.
Fuck.
Jane, wait!
Oh, no. Fuck you. Ah, shit.
Jane!
This is fun. Oh, I don't have to move the controller. I'm not shooting unless I have to. Where can I go? Okay. Let's see here. I am definitely lost. Oh, there's another walker over there. Another walker here. And, no, I don't think so. Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I just wanted to see to make sure that my audacity didn't go. Because it's been, I didn't see a move for quite, well, I didn't really see a move for quite a while. So I was like, oh, shit. No, I'm not shooting. They're not after me. Plus, like, don't even see me, so it's a blizzard out. No one can, can't really see them. Can't even tell if they're walkers or not either, so I mean, that one you can. You could. Fuck, this is cold. Ooh. I've been out in blizzards like this. They're cold. I haven't been out as long as Clem has right now, but fuck, they're cold. Again, not shooting. I'm not shooting until I see a threat. Oh, a cement. A cement, jeez. Oh, shit, this is like, ooh, we're at the rest area. There's the rest stop. Thank goodness. Can I even run? I don't think. I do move a little faster. Kindly stop for me.
Jane?
Oh. Jane had him.
He's with her.
You left him with her? Jane?
What the fuck?
Jane!
Is There she is, but... Oh, wait. Fuck.
Oh, thank Christ. Jane, you okay? Where's the kid? Jane, where is he?
Jane?
Oh, my God. He's...
What are you saying? No. No!
No, not again. Not again.
Oh, no.
Clem, look at me. No matter what happens, just stay out of it. Okay? Just trust me, Clem.
I don't understand.
I don't understand!
You have to trust me. You're gonna see what he really is.
Oh, boy. Oh, fuck.
Penny, calm down. Don't do anything stupid.
Get out of my way.
Penny?
How could you kill a fucking child?
I didn't kill him. It was an accident, Kenny. I won't back down from you, Kenny.
Shut up.
I'm warning you. Kenny, let her talk.
I'm done talking, Clem.
No.
Clem, stay back.
Don't you come near me, you son of a bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Get the fuck up!
Oh.
Fuck you!
Stop, please!
Stop it!
Let go!
Oh.
Oh. Oh my God! This is all your fucking fault!
Shit!
Just go.
I ain't going nowhere.
Fine. Fucking psycho!
This is on you!
Go. Run!
Not happening.
Please.
Move.
Oh, fuck! Oh.
Fucking kill you.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck.
I'll fucking kill you!
Ooh.
I knew you would!
Heads we shoot Kenny, tails we look away. One for each. Last flip. Redoing. It was tails. Oh, boy. Whew.
He's gone, Clem.
She just... How could she do that? Oh, Jesus.
He's gone. Ooh.
Why did this happen?
Ooh. Ooh. That would have been... Ooh. Huh?
Go! I'm right behind you.
Oh. It's okay. Ooh.
Are you okay? He's alive.
AJ, let me see him.
Sure, go ahead. Oh, fuck.
I thought we lost you, buddy.
I can't believe he's alive.
It's a miracle. I thought he was gone for good. I thought she'd taken him from us.
Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda, that was looking out for herself.
Ugh, duh.
Shh, it's all right, buddy.
Yeah, I can take him.
Hey, listen, I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem. And at any point, she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight.
That's kind of true.
She never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Alvy. Everything just went black. By the time I got my head straight, it was too late. We were already at each other's throats.
You were right about her. She was unstable. Always just looking out for herself.
Yeah. I wanted to be wrong. I did. But it was clear from the start.
Aww.
Come on. Let's put some miles between us and this place.
I agree. There's definitely no going back. Oh, no. No turning back, whatever the episode's called. Oofta. 9 days later? Holy fuck. How are we alive? Oh. Smoke.
You want me to hold him?
Nah, he's still light. We're fine. Come on. I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
You're on, asshole.
Come on, Alvy. We got this.
You cheated.
Ooh, it is a walled community. It's about time. Just the way she said that, it's like about fucking time.
What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls. Finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
Oh.
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Those are just rocks.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble.
Sounds good.
Hi. Hi, Amida.
Hi.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Oh, he's gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Is there someone named Christa in there?
I don't think so, dear.
Oh. That sucks.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
Oh, great.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food, water, what? Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in
a few
months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
So
only the two of us.
Take this and go?
But there's only two of us.
I know, dear. But I don't make the rules.
Ugh.
Do you know what we've been through? You have any idea what it took for us to get here? And now you're just gonna turn us away.
Look, I don't mean to be harsh, but a whole lot of other people went through a whole lot of stuff to get here too, and they all got here before you. And don't think you're the first people we've had to turn away. You're not. But that doesn't mean I'm not real sorry to have to do this. If it was up to me, I...
Just take the kids.
What?
Please, just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
It's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just... I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just
ask someone,
please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
Kenny.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
What the hell are you doing?
Look at these walls. It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case that...
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay?
Oh, man.
This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please, I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way for both of you. Think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends.
Ooh, one last coin flip? Should I only flip it once and decide? I'll only flip it once. Heads, we stay. Tails, we go. Heads. We're staying in Wellington.
People better than me.
Okay. Okay, we'll stay.
Just...
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay. Right. When he's grown... You tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. You tell him, okay? He deserves to know.
Of course he does.
Here. Take this.
Aww.
When he's old enough, you make him wear it. He'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important.
That'll do.
All right. Good. Keep an eye out for him. Please.
Man.
Now, you take care of Alvin here. You live a good life, okay? Don't waste this, okay? Now, I'm gonna go. Before one of us changes their mind. Now, I'm gonna walk away. I might not look back.
He's still able to produce tears from his busted eye there, so it's probably not gone.
I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine.
Me too, Kenny. You were kind of a shit, but you turned out all right. Hi. He said he wouldn't look back. So he wasn't gonna look back. Damn. Just damn. Now see, if we killed Kenny, or I think if we had killed, like, if we killed Kenny to save Jane, and I think we could have left Jane too, I don't know if we would have gone back to Hauser or if we'd gone to Wellington. I don't know. I know it's different. All the dead lie down. Protect the baby. Majority for that one. Went to help Luke. Minority. I can understand the reason why. We didn't ask to leave with Mike. Wow, a lot of people did that. Shot Kenny. Half of the players didn't shoot Kenny. Or less than half didn't shoot Kenny. I can understand why they would. And in the end, who are you with? I'm probably in the minority of this, I'm with AJ at Wellington. So I think there's, obviously I could have left with Kenny, so it could have been Kenny, myself, and AJ. I think it could have been Jane, myself, and AJ at Howe's, and I think it could have been myself and AJ at Howe's. I think those are the only four options, so we're probably in the minority of it. I don't know. Well, I wish there was a way that you could see, like, what, when those options where it's not a, like, did you shoot Kenny or did you not shoot Kenny? Like, in those options where it's more than one thing, it could, when it's more than two things, it could be. I wish they'd show, like, and this is how many percent was the other thing. This is how many percent were the other ones. But it might be a thing where it's like, we don't want to spoil it in case they will go back to pick the thing. So, let's see if there's anything else. I'm going to mute the credits, but I won't mute my voice. So, yeah, I have to say, Season 1 was a bit better in my opinion. Like I said, I feel like more of the choices in that mattered a little bit more than they did here. Not so much that, I mean, yeah, there was a lot of these big choices. Like I said, did you go help Luke or didn't you? No matter what, Luke was going to die. And I think no matter what we said, like, hey, let's go with Mike or let's not go with Mike, we were going to end up getting shot. No matter what, the ending, no matter our choices, the ending had to leave to either of those four endings. Either with AJ and myself at Wellington, or it should be with AJ at Wellington, with Kenny, and performed by, why does it say performed for Luke? Who was, oh, I didn't see Arvo in there. He must have been higher up, but it should be with you, with AJ at Wellington, with AJ at Lowe's, with Jane and AJ at Lowe's or Howe's, and with Kenny and AJ off in the wild or whatever. I think those are the only options, but like the ending had to reach one of those four endings. Now, I'm actually really looking forward to how season 3 is, and I read an interview when they first announced season 3, like, Okay, we know there are so many multiple endings that we had to find a way to tie it all together for how season 3 was going to start. I don't know if we play as Clem. I don't know about that. So they're like a whole... I don't know if it's like going to be like maybe the first half of episode 1 where it's different for everyone depending on how season 2 ended for them. But then like the rest of episode 1 and the rest of the season, it's going to be the exact same. Maybe some different dialogue options. Maybe who you're with is different. I don't know. But I'm really looking forward to this. I'm really debating if I would play season 3 right away. Like, play it as soon as the episodes come out. I don't know if that would be the best option or the worst option. Considering how this... the thing is I'm worried about is, like, I don't want to watch other people do it. I want to do all my stuff by myself. But like I said, the best friends did it differently. Like, if you've watched the two best friends, they hated Kenny. So they killed Kenny. Okay, it came out in 2014. So I think that's when this game came out. 2013 to 2014. So yeah. It's the same with Batman. Like, I've watched the first two episodes of someone playing Batman. I kind of wish I could be quiet. I could stop watching the person play Batman and just play it for myself. I don't think I'd do an LP about it. Oh man, I kind of liked it in season 1 where they talked about how many people are like the fates of the people. So like Carly, for example, is like, oh, Carly, you did all these things for her. She's dead. Glenn, you did all these things for him. He's still alive. Doug, you did all these things for him. He's dead, type thing. I kind of wish they kind of had that for this. But again, it'd be a whole situation of like, well, I mean, it wouldn't mind. I mean, they did it for the dead people here. They could still do it for the dead people there. So, yeah. Yeah, I don't know. I'm still debating about that. Like I said, I'm probably not going to do an LP of Batman. I would like to, but I'll probably do an LP. I'll definitely do an LP of the Marvel Telltale game that they come out next year with. Definitely do an LP about that one. And season 3, as soon as I decide how I'm going to do it, do I want to do it as soon as episodes come out or when all 5 episodes come out? We'll see. Let me know, actually. That'll be my question. So, yeah. Well, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you liked the video, please give that like button a click. Comment down below what you like about the video, what you didn't like about the video. And let me know, what would your choices have been? And what ending did you get out of those endings? And if I'm right about those 4 endings, I'm pretty sure those are the only 4 endings you get. And let me know, would you want me to play season 3 as the episodes came out, or do you want me to wait until all the episodes are out? Just let me know. As always, guys, hit that like button so you don't miss a beat, and subscribe to my main channel too. That's in the description below, as well as follow me on Twitter. Both my main Twitter, the RPG King Kid Twitter, are in there too. Well, thank you all so much for watching once again, and I'll see you all next time.